We send not the messengers save as bearers of good news, of paradise for whoever believes, and warners, of the fire for whoever disbelieves. Whoso believeth, in the messengers and scriptures, and doeth right, regarding that which is between him and his Lord, there shall no fear come upon them. When fear comes upon the folk of hell, neither shall they grieve, when the people of hell grieve.
وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا إِلَىٰ أُمَمٍ مِّن قَبْلِكَ فَأَخَذْنَاهُمْ بِالْبَأْسَاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَضَرَّعُونَ فَلَوْلَا إِذْ جَاءَ
We have sent already unto peoples that were before you, just as we have sent you to your people, and we visited them with tribulation, fear from one another, affliction and hardship, when they did not believe, and adversity, illness, pain and hunger, in order that they might grow humble, in order that they may believe and pray that I lift the punishment from them. If only, when our disaster, punishment, came on them, they had been humble, they had believed. But their hearts were hardened, their hearts dried up, and the devil made all that they used to do, in their disbelief that such is the state of life, hardship alternates with ease and comfort, seem fair unto them.